mundane, repetitive, and uniform. These are the tasks we have helped manufacturers and distributors automate for many decades. Today, though, escalating labor shortages, rising wages, and the unparalleled growth of e-commerce demands more. In a distribution world that's characterized by highly variable package types, with hundreds, if not thousands, of SKUs added each day, increasingly complex tasks must be automated to remain competitive. To address non-uniform applications, such as depalletizing of mixed pallets, Pearson Packaging Systems has partnered with vision software company Plus One Robotics. Together, we solve packaging challenges that were previously difficult or impossible to automate. Using 3D cameras, Plus One's AI-powered vision software scans the pallet to determine optimal pick positions and assigns each pickable item a confidence level. If vision data is insufficient, AI data that has been collected over time further boosts the robot ability to accurately pick. If no item has a high enough confidence level, the software automatically generates a Yonder request by calling in remote human intervention. With a response time of under 6 seconds, these robot managers efficiently handle exceptions such as shiny packages or unfamiliar shapes. They can oversee up to 50 robots and are available as part of Plus One's 24/7 remote service offering. Supervisory responses are stored in the system to enable ongoing machine learning and increased efficiencies over time. Robust and efficient depalletizing of mixed or rainbow pallets. Now available by Pearson Packaging Systems in partnership with Plus One Robotics. To learn more, contact us today.